Bwah. I don't know. Is this a thing? Is this something people do? Just keep it in the is setting up screen, but like start talking. Well, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, and I'm just gonna like open the game maybe and hope, pray actually, that it's like gonna capture properly. Ready? I'm gonna launch the game. It shouldn't show up here. Yeah, we're technically still setting up, so. Oh, that's right. Oh, it's in 720p. No, it might look cruddy. It might look really cruddy. Oh. Okay, the game is on my screen. So. No, my desktop is at 720p. No. Okay, whatever. We're switching. What's up? Meow, 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 meow. Well, is that, am I in a good spot? Okay. So hey, it's Mr. Streams a Black Screen again. It's Saturday again. So here I am. So I'm gonna try something new today for this stream. It might not work properly. My beautiful, sorry, disgusting mouth sounds. My beautiful face is being captured by a brand new program. Well, not new program, but a different program. I'm using VTube Studio for Android now, which is being actively updated, unlike MeowFace, which is what I was using before. I'm still using VNeon. Oh shit, I can't see myself in VNeon. Let me log in. Ah! Oh, that's set up prop. Oh fuck. That's. God damn it. Okay, whatever. So that's still set up. I'm still gonna have like Zelda objects thrown at my face every time somebody sends a chat message. It should get my attention at the very least. Okay. So let me just move this a tiny little bit. Okay. Enough dilly-dallying. It's more than 5 minutes past the top of the hour, so I'm gonna just get into the game. Capture, please. Fuck. No. Let me. No. It. Do you see this? Do you see that on the top left? That's the get. How big is that? 160 by 28 pixels. What do I do about this? Let me see. Oh my god. Okay. I think that's so funny. God damn it. Okay. There we go. There, I set it up properly. I can't tab out of the game to full screen it. So I had to do it like beforehand. It worked. It worked perfectly. Okay, thank goodness. The game captures. This is Shaw, the video game. It's the PC version, which I did not know existed until literally 3 days ago. So, very fun. I mean, the fact that this exists is very fun to me, personally. I did play a tiny little bit. It says continue. I played just enough to realize that it needs a little bit of help running on modern hardware. First of all, I need to keep it at 720p, or else the text becomes way too small. Okay. In order to, yeah, this I think I need to set it up while I'm streaming because it's just not gonna work properly otherwise. Okay, good thing I set up my mute button. I don't worry about it. In order to have your viewing display calibrated correctly, you should be able to see 11 tone values in the image above. So, gamma. I don't want to set it too low, but also too high just looks like absolute cheeks. Okay. You should be able to just barely read a faint message. Okay, see, the problem with my screen is that it's like from the future. I can see this at the minimum, and I know that's not correct. I can just barely read C as I see. I'm gonna put it to 5. I feel like 5 is the default, you know? I'm just gonna leave it like that. Oh, and audio. I think that's a good mix with my voice right now. I'm not completely sure. Yeah. Should I drop it just a tiny bit? Nah, I'll be fine. Actually, I do want to change one thing before I press new game. Oh, there's my cursor, by the way. Hey, hi, it's the PC version, not... I wanted the PS3 version, but... oh, that's not... kind of wanted the PS3 version, but... it... Well, I don't have a PS3. I had a PS3 my whole childhood, and I got rid of it. I have a PS4. That doesn't help me here. Okay, so I miraculously discovered there's a PC version. It's been delisted on Steam, so you can't buy it there. But if you have a retail version, like a DVD copy, then you can still play it today. Maybe that's what I did. I won't say. I'm just gonna press new game. Pop. New game. Normal or insane? Well, that's a little bit ableist, so I'm just gonna do normal. He said it!
I wanna play a game.
Oh, I don't have the voice changer set up. That's okay. Is this a bit quiet? It might just be this cutscene. If I raise it up, is it gonna be like awful for me? Okay, I raised the volume on my headphones. I don't know. What? Okay, I've seen this before, by the way. I've seen this. This isn't like a shock to me, but like, look at this dude. Classic Saw Trap. That sounded so tuber. And here we have the classic Saw Trap. Oh yeah, it's Detective Tap. They'll explain it. Here, I'll let you read. And listen.
In your quest to find the truth.
His badge? Oh. Is he like a... He's like an ex-cop? I think? Oh shit, I didn't know that. I played this for like 2 minutes, okay? Boom! Golly.
Let it tear you apart.
That's not really his voice, it's not
let it tear you apart.
I don't know. I was gonna do like a bit. Oh shit. Oh, never mind. No time for bits. I need to save his life. What? I don't. 3. What the fuck? No, wait. What's gonna happen? Wait. Okay. I got it. Oh my god. I like this line delivery that I won't play your game, I won't! I'm so sorry, that actually like peaked, I'm so sorry.
I won't!
Wait, why is it like... It said 1 and 3 instead of like A, B, X. So this game should have it should be compatible with Xbox controller, which is what I'm using. Listen to my clicky clacks. But it just said like, I don't know. We're gonna see if it like, it might be a little glitched. I might have to restart. Shit, is it kind of dark? Wait. Oh, okay. It's that classic. It's a classic saw trap, guys. Lipstick on the mirror. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna keep saying that. It's the classic saw trap. I only watched the first movie, and I don't even remember anything that happens. Okay. So the mirror. There you go. Okay. Close the door. And then close this door. And then close this door. Shit, the TV right behind me is like, ooh. Ew. Okay, and then you can like... What up? 4-3-7. Simple as that, right? 4-3-7, okay. And then...
Detective Tapp.
Wait. No, I don't have the voice changer set up. Oh, it's so lacking.
Detective Tapp, you must wash your hands 437 times.
No, I think it's, there you go. It's shiny. Combination lock. What did I just say? Four? Okay, there we go. There we go. This is a puzzle game. Which means it's kind of like a meta torture device, see? The characters in the game are being tortured by, you know, the literal torture devices. And then the players who play the game are tortured by the terrible puzzles. Is this like a bloody... What is it? It's so dark. Wait. Now it just looks washed out. Is that better? Oh. what's better? Is it washed out and like grit? Raton. Oh! Wait. He's got a light. Wait, what did I press? Y. Okay, let me press Y. Okay. Okay. Oh, hello, anyone out there? Me to the chat. Anyone in there? Stop. Is that where I was just at? Yeah, that's where I was just at. Ew. Okay. Oh, someone else. Oh, shit.
What did you do? What did you do?
I don't know, man. I just woke up. We'll require teamwork. Activating the panel. We'll open both doors. Detective Tapp, you must first find the object in the toilet to unlock the panel. Toilets. Before, I've gathered refuse from the sessions of... I don't like how he says toilet. I'm such a baby.
Toilet. Detective Tapp, you must dig through literal human shit in the toilet. Hurry. Dig through the corn maze.
Toilets. Fuck. I can't just laugh at the word toilet. What was it? Oh, dude. That sucks, though. Like, use syringes. Like... You are trapped! Exclamation point. Search the toilet for the fuse before you pass out. Before you pass out from pain? Okay, whatever. Then use the fuse on the fuse box to power the door. Press the green button to open the door. Okay, toilet search. Okay. Oh, it's like this. There? Woo! That was world record, damn. Oh my god, they're just stuck in there. Nasty. I don't like that. Oh, electricity's your friend. Oh, it's like Bioshock. Cool. Wait, what came out first? This or Bioshock? If you have a fuse, you can use it to activate a fuse box. Turning on a fuse box will power a door, turn on lights, or even create a deadly electrical trap for your enemies. Once the electricity's on, watch out for nearby puddles of water. Wah! Freeze box! Okay. I keep freaking out. I'm like, ooh! See? Shit will shock you. Gotta pay attention. How's my little dude looking so far? Is VTube Studio working properly? Look at my hair. I need a new wig. It looked kind of weird. Button. Oh my god, look at the fumes coming out of there. The gas.
Gas.
Oh fuck.
Detective Tap, there is a deadly gas.
Oh, cutscene. Barefoot? Oh, shit, look. Barefoot? Cross that glass is gonna hurt. You aren't getting my shoes. What? You just show him walking through. I love that. You're not getting my shoes. That looks so dopey. Oh my god, not bare feet, brother. Golly.
Detective Tap, you have bare feet. You, Detective Tap, you have wonderful feet. You will find next to you, I have put a smartphone with a high-resolution camera with only one app installed, Instagram. You know what to do.
You have bare feet. Certain hazards in the environment will injure you, like the broken glass ahead. No, he does have bare feet. Listen to the plap, plap, plap. Ah, what if I just, okay, first let me try and just, properly walk around it. Wait. Yeah? Okay. Now I'm gonna purposely walk into the glass. Just to see what it's like. Just to see what happens, right? Is it like a... Okay, honestly, I would laugh if it's like an instant, death. You know, my toe! Let me see. Oh! Ew, it vibrates my controller. Eek! Oh no! Oh, gross! Oh, the bloody footprints! Oh, that's so nasty. Oh! Look at these! Oh, that's so... Oh, it's like I can feel it! Oh, you can't see me cringing for real, but ew. Oh. Door sealed. Okay. Door stuck. Well, I just took health damage for no reason. Wee! First aid cabinet. Health hypo. Fucking green herb. Medication. Press and hold X. Okay. To use a health hypodermic. These will restore your health. The longer you hold down X, the more health will be restored.
なるほどね.
Checkpoint.
Ooh, it's so dark. Let there be light. Press Y. Yeah, okay. I got it, game. Don't worry. Right now you have a lighter. Other light sources can be found, and each is unique. Ooh, it does help. Ooh! Someone's coming. Oh shit. Those red lights? Hello? There's more! The metal pipe ASMR. I know there's a dead guy, but... Was that not literally metal pipe ASMR? No, they literally put metal pipe ASMR. Oh shit. What did he say?
Rutgers.
What was that? Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I don't like that. I know that. That's actually like the classic saw trap. You know, just like the thing just closes on your. Blech. Yeah. TV. Ooh, what is that? Okay.
Yeah. To stay alive. See what sacrifices you will make
when the time comes. Okay. Ah. I'll go that way. Ah.
Will you appreciate your life?
You ever think about, like, Jigsaw? Or, like, what's his name? You ever think about Mr. Jigsaw? Whatever his name is? Like, not only does he have to set this stuff up, but he has to take some time out of his day, do like the arts and crafts. Oh, thanks for the subtitle. He has to like write this in like the red lipstick, you know? He has to go to CVS, steal all the red lipstick, and then just like, you know? He's like some old guy, isn't he? He's like old as hell. Oh, spoilers. I only watched the first movie. I don't know. There's like 10 of them now. Wait, who's that? Wait, who was that? What was that? What? He's like the pig squealing. Surgical theater. Wait, what does that say? Whitehurst. Oh, okay. But up there, right? Whitehurst Asylum for the insane. Okay. Okay.
Whitehurst.
Oh, it says it bigger. Thank you. Okay. Case file. Ooh, the date. 1885? Construction has... Oh, it's like an ancient insane asylum. Oh, that's like... That's back before people had human rights. Uh-oh. We finally done it. I've told all staff this ad nauseum, but I believe it bears repeating. I think we can make a real difference here. We can change lives. I thank each and every one of you for your contributions. Sincerely, Daniel Whitehurst, MD. What's through that door? It don't matter. Shit, this whole game is so dark. Grungy ass, ancient insane asylum. Ooh, I was gonna look at the camera, but someone's saying help. What? Oh, right, it keeps scaring me. The doors that, like, close by themselves. The same thing happened in, Fatal Frame. All those months ago. Wait, when did I finish Fatal Frame? Was it October? There's someone down there. Oh, they're, like, in the surgical... tent? I don't know. What do you call that? I'm not a doctor. I'm barely a person, but I'm definitely not a doctor. What is that? What the heck? Beast. Ew. It's like a vulture head. Dead body. More health.
Detective Tam will be here soon. This is the first victim of his obsession. He should be able to hear her, but she is drugged. Tam knows how the game works.
Drugged.
What will happen if he does not release her in time?
She's like interrupting him. I can't read it. Ah!
Protect his witnesses.
Okay, save the woman in the surgical... Okay, so I guess that's called a surgical theater. I don't know. I only know this from, like, Grey's Anatomy. Like, I don't know. Case file. Another from 1885. Whitehurst Asylum for the Insane is now open for patients of the most distressed and violent natures. After my father took his own life, oh no, due to mental illness, I vowed to aid in the mental rehabilitation of every troubled soul that needed help. This asylum will be the forerunner of medical treatments, traditional and experimental. Sincerely, Daniel Whitehurst. Ouch, autism. Ouch, autism speaks. I don't know. Oh!
Sorry, buddy. Part of my game. Nothing personal. I'd grab something quick, though, if I was you.
Oh, it's a guy from earlier. Shit. Okay, okay. Yeah. But by a pipe. Pipe. Sissy un pipe. Hold left trigger to enter combat stance, and with either your fists or a weapon, press A for a light attack and X for a heavy attack. It's a fighting game. Block with the B button. Using items found in the environment as weapons will increase your odds of survival. Drop weapons by pressing left bumper. Oh, I don't use Xbox controllers that much. He fucking punched me! Oh my god! Stop! What the fuck? Hey! Oh! Okay. Counterattack. Ooh! Got him!
No! You said you'd free me if I brought him here. My game is over.
Oh! Not great. Not great to look at. Dead body. No, just a few seconds ago that was a person. Now it's a dead body. Oh, it's a key. Oh, okay, it's a key. Wait, what else is there in here? Autism speaks. Can we, like... What's in there? No, okay, okay. He came from inside of here, right? Chilling on the bed. Locked door. A note. Many of you... I'm not going to do his voice. Screw that. Many of you are wondering how to escape this place. The answer is simple. Find Detective David Tapp. His name is... Okay. I have concealed a key inside his body. Inside his body? This key is your only escape. Do what you must to survive. They want to tear me open. Ew. Shouldn't let that happen. That was sealed, right? No, this is sealed. Okay. Oh, the glass. Oh, I almost didn't see that. I was gonna, like, check that. Fuck. Ah, the door is... Is that spooky on purpose? What is that? The door is creak closed, you know, like... Oh, shit. No, it's so close! What's over here? Okay. Oh! Shotgun doors. Oh, I wonder why it's giving me this little tooltip right now. Jigsaw has booby-trapped doors in the asylum. Quickly press the appropriate button as the pulley descends. If you press the wrong button or fail to press the right button in time, you will be on the receiving end of a shotgun blast. I see. And why would you tell me this now, game? Why? Just why? I wonder. Gee, I really wonder. Well, let's find out. Oh, shit. I did it. What is that? What is this?
Oh, gun.
You can't, like, pick that up? I want to, like, grab it. It's loaded, right? Or else it wouldn't be, like, an effective trap. Unlock. I can't. It said lockpick. Wait, what do I... Uh-oh. I didn't read. What is that? Oh. Oh, it's just a mannequin. It's fine. Nothing. Ooh, bandages. Oh! Instant health. Some health items are used instantly when Tap picks the item up and cannot be stored in Tap's inventory like health hypos. Okay. Useless room? Nice.
Tap is the key to your survival.
What's that? Oh, cutscene. Oh, what was that? It was like black and white for a second. Ooh, ugh. He literally did that. Oh, yuck. Jigsaw note. It seems you were It seems you were sloppy. That's one way to put it. You were sloppy and got shot. I had someone repair your wound, so you will live. But during the operation, I used the opportunity to conceal a key inside your body. The key is useless to you, but not to the others here. Survive. Message to all... I can't say that. I doubt any of them have the surgical experience required to extract the key without killing you. Okay, so... basically, if a nail... if anyone gets to me, I'm dead, huh? Or they're gonna try and kill me, at least. Okay, good to know. Lock picking. Oh! Some of the doors are rigged with lock picking puzzle. Yay! It's like Fallout! To solve the puzzle, rotate each piece to match the symbols along the inner ring of the chamber. Match all the symbols along the inner ring to unlock the door. Wait, I didn't, like, absorb any of that. I read it out loud, but it meant nothing. Hold on. Rotate each piece to match the symbols along the inner ring. Match the symbols along the inner ring. Match all the symbols along the inner ring. Okay. I think that makes sense. Hold on. I need to do some... I need to go to BRB real quick. I am actually in the middle of doing some laundry. And I don't want to do this. Just like 2 minutes. 3 minutes tops, okay? Wow. Wow, you. Sorry, I just had to do some laundry real quick, but I'm finished. Puzzle. My first actual puzzle. I have no idea. Hi. Ah! Oh, it's working. My little plugin that throws Zelda items at my face is working. Hello, El Manteo? Saying that right? Okay, watch me fumble this puzzle. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, Elmete. Hey! Bravo. Thank you for giving me brain damage, by the way. It's really helping with the puzzle. Okay, this doesn't have anything matching here, but this. Ha ha ha. You think brain damage is funny? Okay, this doesn't. Okay, this one. Wait, I already see it. Okay, this. JK, I know. Okay. Then this one. Could this work? Oh! That was easier than I thought. Okay. Or I'm a genius. It could be either one. Yeah, so hey, I guess you guys weren't here earlier. This is Saw, the video game. Ghosts! Main hall. Okay. We need a key. So this came out for the PS3 and the Xbox 360 way back in 2009. You just shoved. Oh. Uh-oh. I might get a notification. It might be loud as hell. We'll see if Streamlabs is, like, playing along today. Oh, what is that? Blech. Oh, the timer in the back. This guy did not make it. This guy could not figure out the puzzles. Stop. What was that? What is this room? Okay, okay, okay. Audio tape.
Not all my subjects protest.
I'm covering it.
Such as you, detective. Some seek purpose and to be tested. Some even create their own tests.
What does that mean? Bro got finessed? I like how you spell that, man. It's kind of weird. Triage your patients. A patient with bite wounds is not as important as a patient that requires an immediate appendectomy. If a repeat offender, the bite wound patient can be safely ignored. Ugh. Always sterilize your equipment. Studies show that patients may not need high doses of antibiotics after surgery with sterile tools. Oh, yeah, this is from the 1800s. Yeah, this is a little bit outdated. Guys, don't listen to this. What the fuck? Hey, go sell his ball? Whose ball? What are you talking about? Only use opiates on patients that require them. Mental illness may cause some patients to not react to pain at all. Oh, God, he's saying it. Woo. Okay, so if people aren't, like, reacting to pain, then don't give him painkillers. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh, Caleb White Rock, hello.
Bolted from the other side.
Holy shit! What was that one? What was that you just threw at me? Sorry, I just downloaded this plugin, like, the other day. I'm like... Water? Wait, what? Yay. What is this game? It's Saw. Saw the video game from 2009. I think the story is, like... This is, like, between Saw 1 and 2. So, like, Saw 1 already happened. And then Saw 2 is, like, gonna happen. I don't know. I only ever watched the first movie. But I found out this game exists. I'm like, I gotta see what's what. Child's diary page. My name is Rose. I'm 8 years old. My mommy says I have polio. Oh, shit. She did not make it. She did not make it. Polio's bad. I have it worse than Uncle Jack. He can still walk, though he seems drunk. So I'm now in this machine. It breathes for me, so they call it an iron lung. She did not make it. The nurse says she will write what I say once a day so my diary doesn't forget who I am. She is my only friend. No! That's so sad. Ouch! How many days are you going to live? How many days? Brother, I'm not on a timer. I got plenty of time. Rip. Ow. Who the fuck is polio? I'ma beat the ass if I find them. Oh shit, wait, this is the iron lung. Ah. Rose. We barely knew ye. Wait. It's in there. 131. Are you assigning me a death date? Don't do that. You just got here. You don't know me. Wait, what is that? It's like 4 bodies, right? 5? Is there like another one back there? Yeah. Not good, I'd say. Ouch. I love brain damage. I'm so glad I got this plugin. I didn't have to make it so it's every time someone comments. My head's gonna be sore. It's okay. Ooh! B. Okay. That blows my brains out. I gotta be careful. Okay.
The key to survival lies within.
Jesus Christ, I hate that they close by themselves. I'm out of here. Very big... Is it a very big chat delay? I'm not from America. For some reason, I'm from the States. But for some reason, a lot of not-Americans show up over here. Fuse box. I'm not complaining, it's just... What is that? Why does Wall got a pussy? I didn't say that. Whitehurst memo. Some of you have noticed the walls starting to buckle in some areas, and some walls have become permeable. Please move all violent patients out of these rooms. lest they break down the walls to escape. What? The construction manager I talked to this morning assures me this is just a building settling onto the foundation. Wait. No! Some of the walls in the asylum are rotted and weak. Break them open. Are you telling me? Wait. No! You can punch the wall. Awesome. Cool. Yay. 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 What the fuck? Awesome. Just do that. Just... You're stuck in here? No, you're not. Just punch through the wall. I found the fuse. I'm gonna do that every single room. Just... Blah, blah, blah. Jesus Christ. Ouch. Like your charter? Your character? Thank you. Thank you. I made him myself. With a wonderful program called... Wait, what was it called? Vroid Studio. Move so smooth. Okay, we can go in here now. Figure out what these bodies are about. The green... Ow! The green hair. It's actually teal, but thank you. Huh? Where you at, man? Hmm? Whatever. What it? All this blood. Marvin John. What is this? What did he say? The blade? Ouchies. Sell him. I ain't selling my dude. Come on. No, there's like professional artists who do Vroid. Like they get commissioned by like big VTubers. And they look really good. Mine is a little amateur job. I mean, listen, I'll accept any compliments, but like, I know there's better out there. The money. I got money. Don't worry. Jim, what is, I'm reading the toe tags. I don't understand.
Do as I say.
Oh, what does that mean? If he searches the wrong one, who's this? Arnie Faulkner? I don't know what the toe tags mean. What? Tom Robbins? Did he just scalpel? Okay. So he, I don't get it. There's so much blood next to this one. It makes you think. Obviously, this is the one that they opened up before, right? But then it's like, the blade may yet betray you. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna do like the opposite, you know? No, that's dumb. I'm overthinking it. Here. Ah! My boy Tommy. Is that his name? That was Marvin. Wait, who is this? Oh shit. Wait. Where? Huh? What's this? Wait, which one did I just... Okay. I don't know. I like my original idea. Like, the
blade may betray you.
So it's like the opposite one, right? Like, there it is. Yeah, I was right. Jesus. Okay. I got it. Oh my god, I killed two people.
No, not again. I passed your test already.
Yet you did not learn your lesson.
I'm sorry.
Was that him?
Of course you could. You chose to let your addiction consume you again and again.
That's not how addiction works. This guy's a jerk. Eek! Okay, we get to go. Scalpel. Oh shit. Ooh! What the f- A specter! He's behind the door. Oh. Ouch. How old are you? 17! Listen. I'm not 17. I'm not anything teen. I'm an adult. I'm a 20 something, okay? Some people don't believe it because of my my little voice. But I'm an adult. Oh shit. Okay. I'm not 17. You're a little bit off. You have GF? None of your business, buddy. I bet. Quit it. Quit throwing stuff at me. Wait, what? I bet. Well, who knows? Get out of here. What? I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what you mean. Birds. Love birds. What? Okay, listen, I'm gaming, okay? You can bolt some doors by pressing X. This will keep most enemies from opening the door. What do I do? He's... Oh, shit. Gaying, I'm playing. Oh, my God. Gaming. Shut up. I don't have time for this, like you said. Okay, if I unbolt, he's just gonna come straight through. Jesus. Yeah! Please. No? Is he stupid? Whatever. Come over here. I'll come to you. Oh, no! Oh, shit. Timer. He's gonna explode. No, he's got the one, like, the fate, like, the muzzle trap. I don't know what to call it. That was, like... I thought that would be, like, bigger, you know? Like... Bwah! I don't know. Ouch. Bro went boom. It... Oh, dead body. Oh, another hypo. Okay. Oh, shit. Let me see. Oh, this is like, that's Rose, right? Yeah, okay, this is a big circle. We're going back. Saw this. The key, okay, there we go. Main hallway. There's Buddy. Hey, Buddy. Oh shit, he's so angry. That's not great. Balance beam. Some ways through the asylum are more dangerous than others. Use left stick to walk over these hazards and use right stick to balance. Nyaruhodo ne. YOLO. YOLO. Fuck. No! Not that little laugh, bastard. Oh no, how far back? I got the key already, right? Oh, we have to fight this guy again? Little shit. Wait, me or Jigsaw? That okay, that clown. Is he still here? Ooh! Fucking jump scare. Ah! Wait, what's happening? Help! Shit! Oh no! Oh, this is way harder than the first time. Okay. No, whatever. Wait. Get his hypo and get the hell out of here. Mike Tyson! Mike Tyson did not use a scalpel. Listen. Let's get out of here. That'd be messed up, though. What if that was the big controversy? Okay. Second time's a charm. So mad. Die mad, loser. YOLO. 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 Oh, it worked. Door sealed. Oh. Oh, there's like 1,000 TVs.
Can you rescue her? Detective Tapa. Question mark.
Oh, and then that's her. Oh. Okay. Can we get go through here? No. Okay. Oh, freedom! Ah. I see. Anyway. Freedom, boy, what? not what it said. Not what it said. Get your eyes checked. Some health items. I did this already, yeah. Morgue. Oh, good. Dead bodies. Yay. Oh. Have to unlock it? Nail. Oh. Oh, shit. Square, or X, Y, A, B. Ah. What was that? Just break the window. Yeah, it's already broken. It's not that simple. Okay, another health hypo. Cool. We got health for days. We got health for 131 days, apparently. Someone assigned me a death day, dude. What the hell? Oh, nothing. I haven't looked at the ground for glass. Did you miss the part where he's like freaking barefoot? Needlessly gross. You have to go. Aw, that's okay. Thanks for stopping by. Let me see. El Manteo, wish you luck. Thank you. Ow! You've been throwing shit at me this whole time. But thanks for stopping by. What is this? A shrine?
Who am I?
Bye. I'm gonna read this note. Blacked out. Who am I? Oh, that's like him, right? This is like his thing. Love you, not gay. Oh shit, there's something stuck on me. Oh, okay, thanks. Thanks for the platonic love. You just met me, but okay. Upon initial assessment, I'm blocked out. Presents as a well-spoken man with a firm grasp upon reality. 34 years old, married, 4 months pregnant. Oh, this is mucho texto. Do I do this? This denies necessity of psychological treatment, but has kept appointment at the request of his wife, who insisted on visitation due to a concern over growing isolationistic, $5 word, isolationistic tendencies. Get out of here. Patient displays high degree of verbal acuity and is very observant. Initial test suggests a very high IQ with an extraordinary ability to recall facts. Ba expressed pride at his intelligence and knowledge. Exhibits need to point out the weaknesses in others, insist the behavioral changes are that of his wife, who no longer understands him. Oh. Guy's a little weird. Patient is polite and cordial, but non-compliant. Seems to take pleasure in obfuscating answers and attempting to trick questioner. Patient's demeanor is calm and controlled, shows disconnect with the emotions of other individuals and general lack of empathy towards humanity. Verbally expresses true affection for his wife and expectant child, but does not outwardly display so when discussing them. After initial consultation, blacked out, does not feel a need for future visitations. Has scheduled a follow-up appointment with the option to cancel with 24 hours notice just in case he changes his mind. Patient displays tendencies towards depression and narcissistic personality disorder. Okay, guy's a creep. Awesome.
He's a misunderstood genius. Of course.
A pipe. I'll take it. A crutch? Ah. I guess I'll leave that. I don't know. love you, not gay. Okay, dude. Huh? Who's in there? This is like not too bad so far. I don't know. I only played this game because I learned it existed. And then I was like, I started reading people's reviews. Just like seeing like Metacritic, like very low. Pigeons. Okay, don't fall. No fall joke, please. Please. YOLO. Ugh. YOLO is not the way to go. Saying YOLO during a saw trap? Jesus. I think you kind of have to sometimes. Wait, what is that? Bzzz. No? Okay. Do I fall in here? What is, X. Okay. Okay. They haven't... Has that gotten me yet? Stupid, like, shotgun doors? I don't think so. It's not like Bioshock. There's no potato in the toilet. Oh, I should play Bioshock next. Another pipe. I don't need it. Wait, what else is over here? Ooh, what was that? Oh, shit. Damn. I completely missed that, but I didn't step on it. Ah, bolted from the other side. Okay. So I guess we're gonna come back through here eventually. Remember this glass is here. Hold on. Take like a visual snapshot, you know, like... Tweep! Okay, there. Now I'm gonna remember that there's glass right here, right? These windows are busted, right? So of course there's glass. Okay, I'm safe. I'm playing 5D chess. What was that? I heard like a lighter. I know I have a lighter, but I don't know. Okay. Body. Oh shit. Oh, honey, hi. Listen. We're playing Saw. I didn't even know this game existed. But I got it. Oh, wait.
Darkness also illuminates.
Oh, shit, that's too dark. How's it going? It's going pretty good. I'm feeling really good right now. I ate a really good hamburger yesterday. No, wait, it was a chicken sandwich. Is it a scary game? There's a dead body on the screen. Yeah, it's pretty scary. Oh, right. But more importantly, I ate a delicious chicken sandwich yesterday. And what was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. I don't have my Switch right now. Somebody took it. Somebody's borrowing my Switch. Which is why I'm playing this now. It's fine. More bodies. Oh god. It's so dark! Hold on, look what happens when I turn off the light. There's nothing on the screen. This sucks. I'm leaving. Oh! Ooh, what is this? What is all of this? Wait a second. You're happy for me and my burger. Thank you. I'll tell my burger you're happy for it. I had a delicious chicken sandwich yesterday with my family. We went out to a restaurant over here. I spent the whole day with some of my family members. It was pretty good. But then one of them one of them took my Switch, so I can't play Zelda today. It's fine. I kind of wanted to play this game. I found out about it like a few days ago. I was like, wait, what? Chicken sanguish. I like that spelling. Sanguish. Wait, what the f- Door open. No Switch. My Switch. It's fine. I could use a break from some Zelda. I don't know how long I want to play this for. Switch, go bye-bye. It'll be back next week, I promise. We're finally going to see the Gerudo ladies next week. Or maybe sometime during this week, I don't know. It might be at a weird hour, you know. I don't know. Saturday is like the only time I can like really stream in like the afternoon. I don't know. Fusebox. Oh. Burro and Juan. Oh god, well, Burro. What is this? Wait, that's a big old gun. It's a giant gun. Wednesday stream. Maybe. Honestly, maybe. I might stream on Wednesday. There was like a little time period I might be able to. Listen, as for Burro and Juan, well, Burro, I left him outside the castle, remember? In Breath of the Wild. I mean, Breath of the Girl. The Legend of Linkle. I don't know, he might be stuck there. But Juan, I'm pretty sure he's being taken care of. I don't know, where did we leave off in Tears of the Kingdom? God, there's a big old gun. Okay, I don't know. There's a big old gun. Gun, right? Ouch. Did you notice? You're like throwing stuff in my head now. I got rid of the squeakies and now it's like you're throwing Zelda items at my head. Coupler. Ooh! Oh no! Oh, run. Yeah! Is this far enough? Hello? Oh, yeah. Okay, we survived. Yay. Awesome. Ouch! No! I shouldn't have told him. Too much power can corrupt you. Oh, there's like a little... There should be like sound effects too, actually. Since you're here, hold on. Oh god, the game is gonna look so weird because I have to tab out. Brat. It goes to like... It's like 5 pixels. I don't know why it looks like that. I hadn't noticed. Oh wait, no, I turned up the wrong thing. Okay, it's this. Bonk. There should be sound effects. Let's see. Wait. Okay, squeeze through. Wait, what? Did I just like go in a circle? That was weird. Yeah, there should be a little bonk. There should be like little noises. Depending on what item you throw. I can't see. These nasty toilets. Ah! I see the items. Ammonia. Ah! There we go. The rupee noise. I guess that was a rupee. Ammonia and paint thinner. What is this? Okay. Bonk. That's good. What was that? That was like a chest. That was like a golden chest. I'm just catching them out of the corner of my eye. I have to look. Okay, I got some stuff. I don't know what to do with it. I should go back. What did I tell you? Huh?
I told you to stay away.
Who's that? Who's saying that? Who's in my Discord voice chat? What was that? Oh shit! What did I tell you? I forgot I'm barefoot. And there's like glass all over the place. Oh shit! Hey! Whoa! Who's saying that? Wait! Ow. No, focus on the Zelda items. Aw, I was kind of worried about that. I'm like, ow, certified scary person. Yeah, I was kind of worried about it. Neither am I, to be honest. Okay, I'm kind of weird. I can watch like scary movies just fine, but games? Bandages, yay. Games are like, I don't know, it's maybe because it's like interactive, it's like, it's worse, you know, it's worse for me. I'm an empath for video games.
Detective Tapp is not the only player here, but he is the answer what? To your survival. What? You and others like you must find the key what? Within the detective's body to free yourselves from your own traps.
Wait, how much can I move?
What?
Oh god, where did I go? Oh, there I am.
Detective Tapp is the key to end your suffering.
Okay. Detective Tapp, brah, 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 brah. Happy for you and the scary games. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, I wasn't really done. yeah, this. Let me just make it story time, so it's less scary. So, what the hell? I can't go up. Okay. So yeah, like I can watch movies, okay? But usually, games are, like, so much worse. I don't know what it is about it. Just, I don't know. Games are just so much scarier, you know? Hey!
Hello? Come back!
Hey.
Just leave me alone.
What? Okay. What the hell? Just a random guy here. I'll just leave him alone, I guess. Okay. What is it? The games are so much scarier for me. Something about it. I have no idea. Except, one of my favorite games is the original Resident Evil 4. I was way too young when I first played it. Like, I was not ready. But I played it anyway, and it became one of my favorite games. And Leon is like one of my favorite characters. Oh, there we go. Oh. Ish puzzles, by the way. I don't know if you knew this, but there's puzzles in this game. Okay. Oh, God. Wait. Ouch! Games is like, you kind of just discover things at your own pace, and like you control things, and it's stressing. Yeah, you get it. I think you get it, yeah. I think you understand. No, god dang it. How do I... Okay. Oh, that was the electricity. No, was that it? Let me see. This, maybe like this, and then, no, god dang it, it's just these two, right? Wait, is it like really simple? Oh yeah, okay, wow, okay, I was like overthinking it. The emo blonde guy? Oh, you know him. Oh, you've heard of him. The door opened. Okay. Leon. Yeah. Wait, I got a funny story about the very first time I played Resident Evil 4. Okay, so listen. The first time I played Resident Evil 4, I was Ouch. Leon. I was visiting my my cousins, Los Primos, over in Mexico. And while I was over there, you know, I took my PS2 and they took me to some guy that like installed like a mod chip in the PS2 so that I could play backups of games. So, you know, we went to get that like chip installed. And then while we were over there, you know, there's this other guy who was selling like the white face DVDs with the games backed up on them. And one of them that I bought there was Resident Evil 4. And oh shit, the glass. Ah. And let me see. So that's how I first played it, you know, like freaking bootleg version. Ah. This glass. Oh, okay. Ooh, BB. Okay. Where was I with the story? Oh shit. Okay, so I first got it, like I first played it over there with my cousins in Mexico. And so when I heard the villagers in that game, I don't know if you know this, but like that game, it takes place in like Spain. Okay. Yeah, like the whole game takes place in like a small like Spanish village. So all the characters, like all of the villagers that you meet in like the first levels, they speak Spanish, right? They say things like "Mátenlo, te voy a matar." That's like that kind of stuff. The hacked PS2. Yeah. So look, the villagers are all like "te voy a matar," that type of thing. And in my head, I was like, oh yeah, obviously, the villagers are speaking Spanish because I have the Spanish version of the game, right? But then, hostia, tío. Oh my god. Listen. But then, I thought about it even more. I was like, wait a minute. Only the villagers are speaking Spanish. Leon is speaking English, and all the text in the game is in English too. So, it turns out, when I was a kid, I thought the game was just like, I had the Spanish version of the game, right? But then I got older, and I realized, no wait, the game is just like that. Like, the game is just set in Spain. Oh man, it was like kind of confusing to me when I was a little kid. Ooh, a pipe. Oh, and then what made it even worse, or like what made it even more confusing, was not only do the villagers speak Spanish, because they're supposed to be in Spain, right? But they speak, like, it sounds like they're speaking, like, Mexican Spanish, you know? They don't really have, like, the Spanish, like, inflection, you know, like the dialect. They sound like... This sounds like they got like Mexican voice actors to voice everybody. So in my head, it was just like, yeah, obviously, it's just like it's the Mexican Spanish version. It's the LatAm version, you know. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Close this. Okay. Okay. Now what? What? Now what do I do? So yeah, that was very confusing for me as a baby. Ouch! The LatAm Resident Evil. Ah! Who's that? Never mind. Ah! Don't look, Winnie! Aww. Oh my god. Don't do this to me.
Hostia, tío, pero qué dices?
Think. This is scary. What was that? I just like, blood just came out of me. What was that? This is scary. I'm so sorry, Juani. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were a scaredy cat. I'm not looking. Oh my god. Wait, I had a button set up for this. Wait, what was it? Was it this one? Let me see. In case something really sussy, ouch. In case something really sussy ever shows up on stream, I got a hotkey. I just press this. Oh, it's gonna be my old model. So it's not even how I look anymore, but like, check this out. It's the wrong one. Ah, where is it? Ah, whatever. Never mind. Wait, no, I wanna show you now. I think Mingles has seen it before. Where is it? My safe for work sensor. Boop. Oh my god. What are you looking at? Get it off. I don't look like that anymore. Okay. Door sealed. What do I do? Oh! What's that? There's someone here, somewhere. Ah! I don't know what you looking at. Yeah. Doodle-doo. I heard that one. Oh, I got a minute. Ooh, I got a minute. Ooh. Sorry, that was probably like super loud. What do I do? I got 1 minute. Shit. Here? There's like a bomb. What did I do? What is that? 5, 7, 5, 7, 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. Got it? Ouch, what was that? Funny if the Grill Link Experience BGM was played. No! Oh my god. Just mute the game and like, get out of here. You're making me do stuff. No, it's the wrong one. Great. Just great. Surgical theater key. Okay. Ooh, who's that? Ah! No copyright. Yeah. It calms my ears. Oh, well, thank goodness. Oh? Can you rescue her? Yeah, we did this before. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, just focus on the music. Never mind the terrible death traps. Just focus on the music. Newspaper. Oh no. Don't read that. The Shrek incident. Yeah. But I mean, after all, YouTube was kind of like bothering me about that for a little bit. But eventually it just kind of like went away. Like the little copyright claim. Hold on. I'm like, you don't understand. It's like loud for me. Okay, I can talk now. Yeah, YouTube was like, hey, we found some copyrighted material, but only for like one day. And then the next day I checked like the studio stuff and it went away. They were like, never mind. Like, it's fine. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I think if you play like a little tiny clip of something, it's fine.
Ouch.
No copyright. We're fine. Oh god, Amanda looks kind of weird.
Hello, Amanda. You remember me? I want to play a game. You told our friendly detective that I would help you.
Sorry.
You forgot your lesson. You damaged your body. Drugs, pain,
drugs, and pain.
Oh no, needles. Ugh. Juani, look away. No. Listen to the music. No, it gets in my head. I know it helps you, but ugh. I'm so sorry, Juani. You have to suffer with me. Oh, I'm squeamish to this stuff too, okay?
Live or die, Amanda.
No, God. Ah! Wait, I don't even know what to do. What? Wait, what? What? Wait, wait, what? What? Amanda, Amanda, help me. I don't know what to do. And wait. What? No! What's happening? Wait. Toxin. Ouch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, no. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Toxin. I have no clue. There's nothing to do. No. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. What was that? No, not again. Oh god, skip it, skip it. What's happening? Jigsaw. Okay, I'm gonna pay attention. I'm sorry, I can't even read chat. I
want to play a game.
Fuck. What even was that? Rupee. Different poisons. What? Okay. Red to the left, blue to the right. Cries. I'm so sorry, buddy. Okay, the red ones go to the left, the blue ones to the right. Ugh. Come on, detective, you can figure this out. I have no idea what to do, though. You think you left me still? Okay, go prevent your house fire. I'll, like... Wait, okay, so, like, the red one has to go to the left. So if I press... Wait, which one is which? Oh my god. I don't know! okay. Wait, which one was the... I didn't do anything yet. Shut up. I think the toxin was the red? But why? Ouch! May Shrek be with you. Okay. Sorry, Juani. I didn't know you were so squeamish. I'll promise not to play something like this again. At least not anytime soon. Oh my god, toxin. So then it's gonna... Yeah? And now that it's facing that way... Who knows? I don't know. Okay. Wait, no, but how am I supposed to know what it's gonna do? I'm so glad the other guys aren't here. I'm gonna fumble this hard. I can imagine somebody looking at this like, dude, it's so simple. Dude, it's so simple. Oh, I can't handle it. Stop gasping, I didn't do anything. Okay. So it was toxin with the right trigger. I mean, the red one. But...
Sorry, please let me go.
You're stuck here with me, I'm so sorry. I'm not even in the screen. I just... I'm just guessing. Yeah? That's okay. If I drop an antidote now, it's gonna go this way first. Drop. I have no clue. I'm pointing at the screen, but I realize you can't see that. I'm gonna try it. Antidote? Yeah? Now what? That was antidote. If I drop another one, it's gonna fall back to the right. I think it has to be a toxin. Yeah? How much more of it? Is it just like alternating? Antidote. okay. Yeah? I don't understand. Is it? I don't know how to like guess the next move. I've just been alternating them. Is that it? Oh, wait. Yeah, it's like filling up. I'm just alternating. Get out of here. Is it one more? One more toxin? Wait, was it not even hard? It's like not even hard. No, it's so simple. Ugh. Oh wait, there's more. Oh, there's more. Okay, it was too simple. I understand. I see. Okay. Nervous laughter. I should have like a penalty every time I do nervous laughter. Something I want to avoid. Okay, antidote. Oh, you have to fill up two. Okay. Well, now it's gonna be like. Huh? Oh, I don't. I. Okay. It changed a little bit. Oh no. I feel like it's messed up. I feel like. God dang it. Okay, we're gonna fail again. Shit. Okay, that's it. No, I hate the cinematic though. I'm leaving. You can still see me.
Yeah.
For anyone that was curious, yes, I did have my eyes closed for that. I just, like, I can't do, like, the eye stuff, you know? Like, the needles. No. Okay. Please let me skip. Oh, thank God. I just have to, like, mash buttons. Okay. Oh, wait, I didn't. Okay. So you just do alternating right, left, right, left, right, left. This is so simple. Okay. This is really, I think, meant to be like the tutorial. Get it's like, hey, this alternates like this. I can't believe I scared off Juani. Okay. I can just speedrun this part. Just go. I'm hurrying! I just said it. Oh shit! God dang it! Wait. What? I messed it up. I don't know what to do now. Good? Okay. Yeah, I can't believe I messed up alternating left and right. Yeah, good thing no one's here. Oh, okay, now it changes to this one. Okay, so toxin. Okay. That'll drop. Go that. Wait. Will it? No, if I drop it now, it's going to go to the left. So, antidote. Okay. Simple. Okay. I think I understand. And now this is going to drop another one. Another to the left. No. It's going to drop to the right. Okay, and then if it drops to the right, then this one is going to land here, and this one's going to fall this way. I think it's going to go to the right, so toxin. Okay, I think I got it. I'm not very smart. I needed to take a few minutes. Now this one's going to drop to the left. And that one needs two. Let me see. Oh shit! Wait, no, that can still fall to the right place. Okay. There. Okay. I think I got this. I just have to think about it just a tiny little bit. Not my strong suit, but hey. I'm the one who chose to play a terrible puzzle game. It's completely on me. This is like riveting gameplay, isn't it? Let me see. So now this is gonna drop. Okay, toxin will go that way. That'll drop this way, I think. Yeah, okay. And then if I drop another one, I think that can drop two of them. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, okay. That didn't go how I thought it would, but it worked out in the end. Ugh. Wait, what is that?
I'm sorry, please let me go.
What is that? Oh, the BGM. Okay. I was like, there's the... nothing. Never mind. The ADHD is kicking in. Okay, if I drop this, it's gonna drop to the right. And then fall in that one. And then that's gonna drop... Shit, I don't know. Let me try this. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah. I can accurately predict where it's gonna go. Now, this one is gonna fall first to the left. Fill that. And then, okay. Like that. And then... Okay, yes. Beautiful. I feel like a genius right now. Oh, thank goodness. Woo! We saved Amanda! I think.
It's okay. You're okay.
What did you do to me? What did you do?
Not him. I'm not the one who...
It's okay. I'm okay. I know. Look, we have to play by his rules. I saw him.
Who is he? What did he look like?
That's all you care about? I just nearly died.
We're all here because of you, detective. Oh, the hell with this.
Sorry, I look kind of weird just then. Ignore that. I'm just like laughing at him like, hehe. Use peepholes. No thank you.
I can't believe I'm here again. Look, you know I made it through one of his tests before. Right now, we have to be careful.
Oh, right. That was her story. Right. I remember.
I have a feeling this entire asylum is trapped.
Play by the rules, and we both might make it. He's watching.
He's watching.
One trap by him. How can
clearly,
you?
I failed the test. That's why he brought me back here, and with a fucking cop, no less. Sure this. Jigsaw's in control, not you, detective.
Okay. Fuck, I love that.
Hello, Amanda.
Nail. Every time I see the word nail, just like that, I think of Team 4 Star. I don't know if it's just I have severe brain worms, but I can hear like nail. Oh, I have maximum health hypos. You know, I have not been taking that much de- I forgot she was here. Oh my god. It's like who stuck up behind me? I'm so stupid. Sir? You feeling okay?
Okay.
Can I, like, search you, though? No? Okay. I'll leave. Why can't you see it? What was that? What is he doing here? Oh, hold on. Find secrets buried in the... Okay, he's just giving me, like, game hints. He's just doing, like, game FAQs for me.
Your obsession with me has destroyed your own life and driven you here.
Ooh. Wait, that's me.
I think you know someone down here. Your old friend.
Oh, wait. Is that not me?
Judging Foster.
Ouch. Oh, hi, Juani. You're back. Oh. You missed the part where I became a genius and I solved the puzzle. It was easier than I thought. Oh, where'd I go? Okay, well, I'm so glad you recovered from the scary. Scary virus 19. Oh, the rats. Ugh. I mean, not the rats, the cockroaches. Ouch. The scary was too scary. They put too many scaries in the scary. Mop handle? What? No thanks. Wait, what? Oh, case file. I don't know where you all got this boiler from, but it never works right. The seals don't hold. Mucho texto. We keep using the boiler, we're using it now, there's gonna be health. Okay, I don't know. What do you want from me? Yeah. Okay. This place is nasty. Whee! Okay.
Hmm? What was that?
This show sucks. What's in here?
Ah.
Pipe. What's that? What? I shouldn't play this. No, please. Please, no. Oh no, Pigman.
No.
Oh, just as soon as he came back. Ah, what was that one? Wait, what? I just saw it. I keep missing all the things you're throwing at me. Yeah. The scary work table with nothing. Okay. Nailed and health hypo both full. Okay. We're in great shape. Big rat, what the heck? Oh. Honey, this game hits you. Oh my god. Can we go in there? No, okay. We have to unlock it though. Oh shit. It said find the truth. Okay. I don't know what that means. Big old boy. What the? Oh my god. Thank god there's a Formula One race. Oh, I see. Oh my god. Juani, you watch F1? I used to watch F1. I should get back into it. Acid barrel. What the? No. Wait. What? Wait. What? What? There. Holy shit! Oh my god! That's the worst thing yet. Oh my god. F1 meme enjoyer. Oh, I'm not caught up with the F1 memes. To be honest, when I was like. Okay, this is my dark past, okay? But when I was in high school, F1 was like my whole personality. Okay, listen, I was out there simping for Sebastian Vettel back in the day. Oh my god. The F1 personality. Listen. I just like the design of the Red Bull car, okay? Ooh, shotgun shell. And Vettel fan, I see. Former, okay? I mean, I guess he's not really relevant anymore. Oh shit, booby trap. I didn't even see that. I would have died. Ah, I was too busy thinking about Sebastian. Even walking can be dangerous in Jigsaw's world. Watch the ground for shotgun tripwires and disable them before they go off. You can also rearm them. Okay, well. Wait. Okay. Disarm. It's sad that he retired. Yeah. Pick that up. It's pretty sad. How do I, like, rearm this? Wait, it's gonna... Hold on. What? Oh my god, it was right there. I'm so sorry, I, like, yelled. What the hell? Was that the Hylian shield? Oh my god. A family member of mine is named after him? Oh, X. Okay. There are so many F1. Oh, really? Oh my god. I don't have any F1 fans in my family. I gotta go on the internet to find my like-minded homies. See the janitor. What? What? Tierra. Ah! No! Both of you. Oh my god. I'm... Why? Why today? I'm playing the worst game. We arrive at the same time. You guys sharing the same brain cells? Wait. I wasn't even paying attention. You guys jump scared me. I just found out there's like trip wires, and now you guys are here. I have an audience. OMGGGGG. Shit. And now I gotta like read text. You guys wanna hear my reading voice? I'm sure you know, one of the seals broke today near the boiler. The steam coming out of the seal nearly took Bruce's arm, clearing. Okay, boiler. Steamed hams? You meme lord. I'm under attack, and all you can think about is memes? What is happening? I don't even know what's happening. There's a boiler. There's like shotgun tripwires. I don't know. Kwani got me talking about Formula One. I'm like not paying attention. Okay. Well, that's new. Rescue Jennings Foster. Oh, Mingles, you said you're not streaming tonight. Oh, okay. So no pressure for me to stop in 10 minutes. Awesome. Darkness illuminate. He keeps saying this. This is like a motif in this game.
The darkness illuminate.
Now I really wish I had my stupid little voice changer set up. I had that dumb little joke set, like I was gonna be like, hello chat. Whatever. Light switch. Yeah. Wait, what did I just do? What is... Hello? There's a key. We're publishing a short and doing some drawing instead. Ooh. I want to see your drawings. I haven't... Oh, God. You know what? My tablet. My little... What was the brand? My Huion tablet is just collecting dust behind me. Hey, watch me stick my hand in this toilet. Why? Oh, gross. Oh my god. I don't even know what this is for. What's the key for? Is it for my thing? Ew. Took the word right out of my mouth, Tiara. What's the key for? I don't even know. Okay. Never mind. Simple. Hi, Legion arm. Wait, this is a weapon. Wait, it's literally Legion arm. Yeah. Hup. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Liza P reference. What? Oh, I'm covering this.
Game over.
Boiler? Wait, where should I... Oh, right, okay, that's like the goal. So first... There's gonna be some dude in here, isn't there? I'm gonna beat his ass. This is a fighting game, actually. Big ol' rat. Ugh. Should I follow the rat? Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. It beeped one time and then paused. Your shotgun collar reacts to specific enemies with shotgun collars. When you get near one of these enemies, the lights on the back of your collar will blink. The closer the enemy, the faster the blinking, and the faster your own collar will detonate. Ah. Once activated, you should try to stay far away from enemies with collars. If you keep your distance long enough, the enemy collar will explode and deactivate. Hello? Shit! No, it's... Please, no. Bolt. I can't bolt it. Hello? Where? No, I'm gonna die. Close your eyes. This game is bad for my health. Hello? Where am I? Oh. Oh my god. Ouch! Don't lose your head. Stop with the puns! There's a rupee on me! Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Who the hell are you? I mean, hello. 12 Lego 2. My default response to someone being in here is like, who let this dude in? I don't need to pick that up again. Hello, hello, 12 Lego 2. This algorithm said, I've been getting a little algorithm boost lately. I'm not sure what that's about. Welcome. I'm playing the worst game. I'm playing a puzzle game. There's a big rat. Wait, shit. Close it. No, you bitch. Oh, can I just kill him? Okay. There. Jesus. Oh, it was as shrimple as that. Wait, my legion arm. Okay. Search the area to find the valve wheel. Oh, B. Woo. They QTE Jigsaw in the newest movie. Alright, listen. I'm gonna be real with you. I've only seen the first movie. I can neither confirm nor deny what you just said. I don't know enough about jigsaw traps. what do? I feel like I missed something just now. Okay, dude. Fucking jigsaw. It's just dropping, like, game FAQs. Oh, you're hot. You're getting hot. Oh. Your sister's super into the series. Ah. I see. Oh, body. Oh, God. Jigsaw is a real gamer. Okay. My new headcanon. Wait, how nearby? Wait. This big old thing here. I feel like I don't know. I'm gonna come this way. Oh, fuck. Woo. I see the word Fortnite. I'm blocking you. No.
Do you want to play a game? You have to beat my son.
No, I have to fight this mother F-worder again. Wait, no. Is it? Or does he stay dead? No, it's right here, isn't it? Go to hell. Oh, shit. No, I have to do this one. No! Oh, wait. Oh. He exploded. I see. Where'd he go? Okay, whatever. Rip to that guy, but I'm different. I guess we pick this? Did we pick this last time? I did not do this last time. Wait, I got options. Okay. Okay. Yeah, oh, I messed everything up. Beautiful, awesome. God, there's so much. You guys don't know. If you just got here, you don't know. I'm barefoot, so I have to watch for glass on the ground. I have to watch for, like, booby traps. I have to watch for, like, shotguns behind doors. I have to watch for, like, little tripwires. With more shotguns. Oy! What is this? They don't know, chat. Chat doesn't know, chat. Ow! Instant kill you? No, I made a joke about that. I was like, it would be funny if, like, the glass on the ground just instant kills you. But no. What is this? He just crumple. That would be kind of funny. Wait, what? Oh, gear size. Ah. Oh. Wait. Ah, no. Remove? Oh, this is gonna be the rest of the stream. I'm sorry. Shit. What do I do? It has to start at least, right? How many do I have? Can I just build anything? Do I have like infinite gears? Here. Youch. Kappa. Close enough. And close enough to my name. Is this a game? Mingle, stop being funnier than me. I'll ban your ass. Oh my god, fine. You know what? I'm gonna like... You can literally do this. That's so stupid. Oh. This is what Dark Side Phil would do. Yeah, where was I holding these? Fucking like, hello, Detective Tap. We have surgically placed 1,000 gears inside your body. That does not fit there. Nope. Jeez. Not Chinese checkers, not normal checkers. This is a secret third thing. Oh my gosh. 12 deep. Listen. 12 deep two. Or so wait, what? 12 Lego two. What the hell am I saying? You've come at a very strange time. Juani and Tierra and everyone else who's been here today. Are kinda like new additions to the stream. I mean, I don't know. I don't really have a Discord. At least I don't use a Discord with my tuber persona. I don't know. Listen, I've got a Tumblr blog. Unsubscribed! Hey! I have a Tumblr. Listen. I'm that breed of weirdo. I'm that kind of mentally unwell that I have a Tumblr in the year 2024. What do I do with this? Someone help? I could ban you so easy. It would be so- Ah! Holy shit, wait. My game! It actually crashed! No! Oh, this sucks! Ugh. Oh my god, there's even like a space. Oh my god, my desktop changed resolutions when it crashed. Bad streamer, I ain't do shit. Listen to me, boy. I'm trying to play a game from 2009. There you go. I'm trying to play a game from 2009 on a PC I built in 2024. Infinite gear. God dang it, dude. You don't suppose there's like some kind of memory leak in that puzzle? Let me see. No, I'm only using 8 gigabytes out of my 32. I'm pressing it again. I'm gonna change resolutions again back to 720p.
Sure, the video game. Boop.
How we looking? No, it's not 8 gigabyte. It's using 8 out of 32. Check your ears, buddy. I know my American accent can be a little difficult for you to understand.
Zombie Studio.
Wait, where did it save? Oh, good God. 8 gig Andy, stop. What are these? 1852? It's 7:04. We're like 12 minutes back, whatever that means. Okay, where... I remember this. Do I have to kill this guy again? I don't remember that. where the hell was I? Oh shit! No! Please! No! bitch. I want to, like, I don't want to fight him. I don't want to melee him. Ugh, fine, fine. There we go. Okay. Ooh, the rat? Oh no, Tiara. Of all the things in Saw the video game, the rat going by. Okay. Not like the head exploding. Ouch. The rat's the most compelling character. You've played this before? Okay, this was not too bad. This feels like something out of BioShock. Let me see. Oh, damn it. You've seen a video about it. Ooh, I can't wait to watch videos about it. anytime. Okay, so honestly, I kind of just discovered this game exists, like, earlier this week. When I did, it was like, just a cursory search showed me, like, the awful Metacritic score. And I was like, oh, this is a stinker. There we go. I was like, oh, this is a certified stinker. But I didn't want to learn anything beyond that, right? I might have gleaned over something that was like, oh, the awful puzzles, the terribly dark hallways, whatever, whatever. But beyond that, I tried not to learn anything about it because I didn't want to be spoiled. Oh. It says Gears X1 on the bottom. That was a lie. I have like 1,000. Okay, let's see. Place your bets, folks. Place your bets. Wait, it's a completely different puzzle. No. Shit. No, God, please. What the hell? Ugh. I go like this way? No. That's too big. That doesn't fit. Oh, I hate it here. We passed 2 hours. Shit. I was thinking like, okay, if it sucks, I'll hit the bricks at 2 hours. But now here we are. Shit. Okay. Okay, this is working? Question mark? That's not working. Don't fucking call me Gear Boy! That's a brand new slur. You can't go inventing slurs on my channel. What the hell? How does that not fit? Oh, I see. I could be. I might be overcomplicating this. That didn't work. Wait. Okay. That doesn't reach. God. Did I build too much back up here? Wait. Did I just remove it from here? Oh god, I don't remember. Oh god. Oh no. Folks. Folks, he may be stupid. Oh god. Damn it. Is he stupid? Oh god. Okay, listen. I'm so glad you asked that. Do you prefer capybara? Listen. Capybara, just spelled normally, is totally fine. If you'd even like, just Cappy or Cap. Just whatever's easiest. Wait a second. Oh, hello, fake ASMR. Who keeps throwing shit at you? You! Yeah, goddammit, there are whole gangs here. Watching me suck shit at Saw the video game. Why? Because I thought it would be funny for like a second. I didn't think I'd go for more than 2 hours. Is it? Bitch! Ugh! It doesn't work! Oh, yeah, of course. Of course, I get an audience when it's like easy to laugh at me. Listen to me, boy. If you want to help me, go ahead. I may be stupid. I've said it before. Wait. Mingles, that was my first thought. But instead, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see if it like resets, you know? Boop! It's still there! Fuck. Can't have shit. Okay. Wait, what do you say? To be fair, I don't know what's going on here. I'm streaming. we have to open this box, I guess. And we have infinity gears to put down. But I don't know what order. I don't know where. That doesn't work. Perplexed by the gears. Oh, dude, I don't know. It's like... I wish I had a brain that worked. Wait, what is this here for? Nothing. Unless... No. No, see, that's too big. That's... Yeah, no, this is way too simple. This would be a bad game design. Okay. I think I did this before. I should not be like, I shouldn't feel accomplished yet. Looking at it as a grid. This is new? I didn't do this yet? Okay, I'll keep going. Nothing reaches! Why is there no fast forward button? That only appears after the stream ends, and then you can play it at double speed. Yeah, what if I work backwards? I mean, you could start at either of these, right? There's only so many. Hold on. Yeah, okay, fine. I'll see what, like... Oh, no. It's kind of... To me, I think that would be harder because I wouldn't know exactly what works or not, you know? Because this one doesn't spin. Only this one spins. Shit. Oop. Nope. What about this? No. That's pointless. I did this, right? It has to be this, right? Come on. No! This minigame is a terrible mobile game now. They would not fucking make this into a mobile game. Okay, they would. You know what? They make, like, They make anything into a mobile game. If Tumblr is to be trusted, they make the worst shit into a mobile game. Just fit. Just let me put it. Becky, let me smash. Okay, if I come down here. No. There's too many. Too many people in chat. I'm going crazy. Wait. Big? Between the two gears? Wait, what? I'm backtracking. Does this puzzle count as math? I really don't think so. I feel like math usually has numbers. You finally- Yeah, I can't handle it. I finally have people here. I just look like a big butt. Is it like- This doesn't reach. Ouch! Hold on. I'm adjusting. Look at how... 2009 game, when you alt-tab. It looks like this. I'm turning down the game because it's fucking annoying. And I'm putting up the sound effects. Sawgame.exe. Okay. Wow, I can hear myself think. It hasn't crashed yet, too. That's funny. I don't know, I just keep, like... Right? Path from bot section? Like, from the bottom? Like... This reaches. No, I feel like... me when I gear. Shut up, Mingles. Make a U? I'm not sure. Right, that reaches here, right? I think this might be too big. Yeah, wait, yeah, they can't even place it. Yeah, I feel like you can't place either of these. This, it doesn't let me put this down. Maybe here. Big boy. Wait a second. Oh, no. Ah. A big, no. Ooh! Okay. Take this out. Oh, shit. Wait, no. Down here? That's too big. Oh, damn it. Yeah, that seemed like a really good idea, but it doesn't reach. Zam. Metal pipe. What was that? I just found this plugin in somebody's Discord. I don't know what exactly it throws at me. Someone keep a tally. Yeah, useless. This is the only one that reaches. Big gear below the main. Crap, all the cooking I just did is going in the trash. Fine. I'll keep this here though. I like this. Too big. You did not cook. That was some dubious creation. Can you, like, move this? What if you could just... No, okay. Wait, what? Why can you do this? Hello? Why can you move the camera? What the fuck are you even doing? I'm streaming! I'm sorry. I don't have monitoring on for myself, but I know that blew out. I'm so sorry. Everyone who was tabbed out looking at something else, I'm so sorry. It peaked. You know what? I could see, like, the red. I could see, like, the audio, just go full red. It was fine. Oh, thank you. Wow. I cooked for 1 second, and it's just gone. What? No, please. Just reach. I like this. I feel like if this can be a big boy, I can put like a look at this. Look at it. Look at this. We just need to make F word. Okay. This does not reach. Does it have to be? It has to be. Right? It has to be. Like, this is the only way it reaches over here. And like bridges this to this. But then what the hell do I do over here? There's only so many like possibilities. This does not reach. This is too big. This is too small. I'm gonna wait. Wait. I feel like I'm gonna have diarrhea. I don't know why he said that. The gears are... Listen, hey. I see the little joke you just made, Fake. Mingles beat you to it. The gears and war bit? Yeah. Yeah, someone beat you to it. I'm gonna kill something. Here. But, oh, but she's funnier. Okay, guys. Sorry. My bad. My bad, guys. She's funnier. Ouch. What was that one? You wish. Oh, my God. The schism happening in my fucking chat. Where's Tierra? Oh, right, it's like late as hell for her. She lives in one of the weird countries in Latin America. They're like 3 hours ahead of me. She's gone. Oh wait, not Tierra. Fucking, sorry, Juani. What if the puzzle isn't real? Oh, there's Tierra. I've done this. Fuck, I'm doing the same shit over and over. The weird country. No, I just mean the time zones, okay? Time zones. I just mean time zones, okay? I'm not being, like, racisto. No, I knew you would say fucking racist. I knew you would say racist. Get away from me. Okay, this ain't shit, right? This doesn't even- wait! No, I did this before, didn't I? Hi, Lego. right, I had this already. And this is nothing. This- A touch different? I'm so glad. Your brain works so well, you can actually remember what I just did. Holy shit, I feel like I should retire after this. We're progressing. I just deleted everything as soon as you sent that. Is this anything? This is literally nothing. Gramps. Holy sheesh. And this was absolutely nothing, right? This doesn't reach. That's too big. Beautiful. Yeah. There has to be like a predetermined, like, what's my vocab here? There has to be a certain amount of like puzzles that are actually in the game, right? How do you win? You get this one to move this one, I presume. I've never played this before. This is baby's first Saw the video game. Boop. Shit. Just complete it. Just complete it. Just don't be bad at the game. Use what to what to what to what to what to what? Use that to connect to bot? Big gear in the center? Damn, but did I just, like, disprove whatever you were thinking about? Did I debunk your ass? I thought that could... Yeah, I don't understand. Look at this. This, like... This is the only thing that would fit here. Guys, this is gonna actually give me, like, gastric distress. Mild gastrointestinal distress. No, I feel it. Holy shit. wait, what? Big ear on the... It's gonna give me nightmares? You missed the head popping earlier. That's gonna give me nightmares. fuck, this doesn't reach. I'm gonna kill something. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna kill something. That's normal. Yeah. Good introduction. Good times. Let's reminisce, guys. Streamers suck shit. Let's reminisce instead. Let's ignore the gameplay. Woo! That does not reach. I'm stuck. Nothing is scarier than the rat! Why the rat? I remember when Kaffee played good games? I never played a good game in my life. Because video games suck. My wisdom. You know, that's always an option. I could just play another game. Wait! Ow! What are you guys throwing at me? It's legal. Yeah, okay, yeah. Fucking whatever. Get BGM'd, bunch of morons. let's see. Dances. Saw video game. Okay, fine. That's kind of loud. Yeah, like four. That's what I was thinking. There's probably like four puzzles. Ugh, save me, Metal Gear Solid on game FAQs. Save my doo-doo ass. Why did I say that? what do I search? Gear? Oh, his name is Gear. I'm fucked. Oh my god. Oh my god, I need like... No, this is all text. I'm not putting it on screen. It's literally just mucho texto. Alright, you know what? Oh fuck, I opened the game! Please don't crash. Okay. My cursor. Ew. No, it was just all text. My brain doesn't work that way. My brain doesn't work that way. Oh, there we go. This fits here, and then nothing else. We're just... I don't know. I don't know. Should I do it? Okay. Listen. I'm... I had the ugliest thought. I know for a fact... Oh shit! My Oshi! Oh, whatever. I know for a fact... World-renowned Twitch streamer, German985, played through this game. But I cannot, for the life of me, imagine saying... that I solved this puzzle by watching Germa do it. That's like saying you learn to dig a hole by watching your dog. My mouth is dry. Hold on. I'm muting. I will have diarrhea later. The stress. And the best thing is, I didn't have to say that. Don't silence me. Wait, what? No, I won't mute him. He has so much to say. Wait, what's the song that goes like that? So much to... No, never mind. No karaoke. What's her name has been pressuring me to do karaoke, and I will not. Deny him. No!
Mingles, no.
I'm fucking desperate. I just keep doing the same shit. This doesn't work, does it? Nothing here. Like, every possibility has been tried. I'm missing so much. Hello. Do you want the solution? Tumblr. Oh, I can't make you log into Tumblr. Friends, don't let friends use Tumblr. Oh my god. Listen. This is how I'm gonna farm for engagement. Sir, a second here. I'm so glad we can do 9/11 jokes in this chat. Okay, I'm crossing my legs. I'm crossing my legs, which will increase my IQ by 10. Just like Death Note. What was his name? Fucking... L. L, sitting like a non-human entity. Make you look sophisticated. I am so hunched over, you would laugh if you saw me. I actually look like L. No, no, I didn't want to think about that. I must look like L. I even ate, like, sugary foods before the stream started. No, no, I can't think about it. I can't think about it. I can't start thinking about it. Not enough hair. I could grow it out. Nothing fucking fits here. Okay, it can't be this. But nothing reaches, right? It's here? Do I have to start down here? It has to be, right? Because we exhausted every possibility. I was going to say upstairs. You know what I mean. That doesn't reach! Oh my god. I feel like saying demented shit. But you guys wouldn't get it. You guys don't have that sense of humor. Oh my god. Pointless. Ouch. He's too edgy. No, we just... Well, yeah. I don't know. I try not to be. Did I do this? Yeah, it doesn't fucking reach. Do I enjoy suffering? If I said yes, I would instantly be... Mingles would have something to say about it. No, I don't enjoy suffering. Just fucking... Okay. Wait, is that a valid URL? It keeps fucking... whatever. Fucking who cares. Can you click on that? Can you, like, go there? Message my doo-doo head ass. I cannot believe I'm doing this. I actually just... 12 Lego 2. I don't follow this Tumblr yet. Oh my god. What? That's so convoluted. I'm gonna kill somebody. Okay, guys, I can't see the chat while I do this because I just covered it with Tumblr.com. This sucks. Shit. Completely and totally. Okay. Thank you so much. I will add you. I will add you as soon as I finish this. Wait, Wait. Hold on. Where are we? Big boy. Oh yes, sirree, thinking about killing myself. Wait, did I mute? No, I tried to mute, but I think I just like slammed my keyboard. Everyone leave. Block me. Oh no. It's just, no, you only helped. You've only helped me. You've only made my life better. Oh no. Fuck. Oh god, I'm so sorry. At least two people here talking to a microphone and sound good on purpose. I'm just like screeching. I just kind of screech into it. Hi guys. Welcome to the start of my wonderful stream where I don't waste all my time. What the fuck? Escape the bathroom? Is what I was doing? Wait, no. It was completely pointless. Fuck, I need to do like... Hold on, I just realized I turned down... I turned down the volume of the game so much. Okay, there we go. Like the movie. Listen, I just... Hold on. Let me replace Luigi really quick. You don't know what that means. What the fuck is that? Wait, hold on. A new media source. I just need to... I hope I don't play something terrible on accident. Hold on. Okay.
Name something a woman might drive
a man to do.
Wait.
I can't hear it. I couldn't hear that. What was that? Fuck. Okay, fine. Here you go.
Name something a woman might drive a man to do.
Go shopping with her.
Go shopping.
Kill himself.
Wow. Might not be up there, but I damn sure thought it a couple times. Yeah, my ex-wife, yes sirree, thought about killing myself.
Okay. Okie dokie. I love yes sirree. Yes sirree. Okay. Who's this guy? Ayo. Oh shit, eek! I wanna live. fuck? Okay, if I die, no. No. Go to hell. Go to hell! Ooh. What does that mean? Okay. There we go. Okay. Shotgun shell. Goons? Oh, I thought you said gooners. I'm like, the fuck?
The wheel is nearby.
Hooray. How nearby? Wait a second. I need to, like, search around. Wait, what do you say? I always thought that was edited. No. He said that. And it's just the perfect response to many, many things in life. And in death. Wait, where are you sending me back? Wait, wait. No, it's okay. I don't have to do this stupid puzzle. Don't lose your head.
You're so funny, Bagels. You should be a comedian.
Fuck. Okay, close, 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 close. Fuck you, whatever. Okay. Wait, no, my weapon! Oh. Tilted. I'm slightly tilted. I literally just thought, yes siree. Thought about. Oh, there's a bat. Aw. Okay. Yeah, I miss Zelda so bad. My you know, we could be enjoying Zelda. Wait, is there someone in here? Hello? No. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna play Zelda today, like I always do. I miss my wife, Tails. I need to watch that. What was it, Snapcube? Oh, the rat. I've seen little bits of that. Hello? No. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, my fucking, my Switch is gone. It's not in my house. for reasons. But I'll have it back tomorrow, probably. Ugh. Oh my gosh, hello, mucho texto. Alright, gonna lurk now, thanks for having me. Def try to catch future streams. Make something for me! Whoa, 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 wait a second, wait a second, wait a second, dude, what? Wait a second. You just met me. You go around making fan art for everyone you watch? What if you didn't watch enough and I actually am racist? I shouldn't say that. Ah! You don't watch. Aw. Well, then I'm so glad the algorithm decided you belong here. If you have a fuse. Kefi, shut the fuck. That can't survive. That can't be in the VOD. I usually don't care. Wait, OBS. Okay. Do not! Who the fu- Whoa, wait, wait, I didn't read that and someone just, like, died.
The consequences have actions.
I guess I'll toggle that. Goodness gracious. Just casually joke about being racist. Listen, if I were, like, actually white, I would be a little less comfortable with it. but people don't usually go around calling POCs that. What's that? I don't care. Whatever. Dryer. Oh shit! I actually was doing laundry. Why is there a head?
I actually have some laundry to pull out as soon as I finish stream. Okay, thank you. Bye, 12 Lego 2. Thanks for stopping by. Lost his head. You can only make that joke twice per stream. New joke. New rule. You're cut off, Mingles. I mean, it's very applicable. It's very applicable to this game. People's heads do be popping at a moment's notice. There's a wheel! Ah! How do I get it? Fuse box. Another fuse. Do I skip these? I feel like I like the flavor text a lot of times. I'm a flavor text enjoyer, but... Holy, we're about to hit 3 hours. Oh, you said you're not streaming. Never mind. They call these people insane. Not anymore. They're just the same as we are, Marie. There's a patient here. Her name is Emma. She's a lot like you. She looks like you, laughs like you, smells like you. Okay. I wrote this letter to tell you I won't be coming home for Thanksgiving. You're so far away now. I'm going to stay here with Emma and my other friends. We're planning something big. Table lamp. Oh, you know what you need with a table lamp?
Lamp oil.
Sorry. Wait, oh, it's the thing. Oh, nice. No, not two of them. Oh, wait. You hear someone? Wait. They've unionized. Oh shit, my goons have unionized. I don't know what that says. I don't care. Oh, there's guys. Hold on, yes I do. No, I don't. Whatever. Hello? Wait, what is in my... Oh, a table lamp. Wait. I thought I saw a mop handle. Now it's gone. Shit. I'm unarmed. Okay. Ooh! Hi. Bye. Table leg? Whatever.
Oh!
Shit! What was that? Oh god. God damn it! Parry your ass. Oh, he doesn't know. Wait, he doesn't know. Oh, why does he not know? Hello? Where are you going? Fuck. Come on, don't just like love taps. God damn it. What the fuck? Oh. Ow. Youch. God damn it, I want to like parry. I need to perfect guard. Come on. God damn it. I want to like. Fuck. I'm leaving. Wait, how do I... I don't want to die. Yeah! Please! How do I perfect parry? Just die. Jesus. Well, see, that was lame as hell. I could have done the QTEs and looked epic. No one cares. Whatever. Wait, where does this thing go? The wheel, I've got the wheel, right? I haven't opened this menu in the whole stream. I hate it. Where'd I come from? I can't see shit, I just realized. Okay. You know what? That laundry just reminded me I completely dropped Silent Hill 2. It was too scary. Well, I wonder what's behind that door. Fuck that puzzle. Look, you can see it from here.
to hell with you. Oh my god. Where'd he come from? Whoa, two rats. What was that? Who was thumping? Manually save. That's actually such an incredible idea. The answer is no. No, wait. I don't know what's behind there. I don't know. I don't know if it's worth it. It might not be. Stairs. Hold on. Some casual drug use. In the same stream I just said I want to kill myself. What do I do with this? Hello? Hello? Oh, no. Fuck, no. Shit. Okay. So long. It's kind of funny to me. Oh, I closed it. Bad. Nice. No shit. Wait, I don't want to open anything. I don't need to. In case there's a pointless puzzle behind this stupid door. I must streamline my Saw the video game experience. Mingles. Bowser is... Maybe he used to be. Maybe they like retconned gay Bowser. Oh wait, no, yeah, they did. There was like a joke on Tumblr. It was like, instead of so long gay Bowser, in like the... What was it? I don't even know what it was. Wait, pipe? Sure. They changed. Oh yeah, because they released Mario 64 on the Switch Online service. I could play that. And they changed that one line. That's like the only thing they changed in the whole game. It doesn't sound like gay Bowser anymore. He just says bye bye. But now the joke is he's saying bye bye, like B I. Oh shit, Signalis reference. Jump into the dark, scary hole. Yeah. Fuck my feet. Oh well. Wait, no. What is that? Checkpoint. Ouch. I saw you throw something at me. Bye, man. Crutch. Sure. The Bye Bye Man. Wait, is that what it's called? There was a movie called, like... Yeah, the Bye Bye Man. Okay. Why is that so much easier than the other puzzles? Are they stupid? What's in here? Don't think... Don't think it, don't say it. The PP. Puzzle. E! No, please, why? What is it? Unlock? Sure. Ooh! X, okay. coupler? That's probably it, right? No, you son of a bitch! No! No! Wait, is it... it's actually so easy. All of it is actually so easy. Nothing's ever been easier. Corrosive. Wait, is something in there? Did it come from here? Did we make the big circle? Mingles? I'm not reading that out loud. Yes. Oh, fuck! Do you think... Ouch. I don't know if someone's home. Wait. I don't know. I hope I'm alone. Spoiler. Okay, yeah, we could not go here before. Okay, we don't have to do this stupid puzzle anymore. Where was that booby trap? Fuck! Hey guys, where was the booby trap? Does anyone remember? Imagine having short-term memory. I seriously really, really hope I'm alone. It's the door. It's the door. The door is in front. The door is like lit up. You know, like the little bit behind the door. It's lit up. It's lit up. It's lit up, and it catches your eye more than anything. Okay. Just click off. Just all of you. Just click off. I can't even see how many concurrent viewers because OBS is not working right now. No, Bingles, no, it wasn't a bit. Okay, there's the door, there's the fucking, I'm pointing at my screen, there's the damn light. There you go. Go, Gear Boy. Conspiracy board. There is no Pepe Silvia. There is no Pepe Silvia. I know I'm blowing out the mic. I'm so sorry. I actually have it turned down so much because I thought like I might get a little heated. See the janitor. Yeah, we've definitely been here. Wait, the valve wheel. Good God. Worst game. Coming out of my cage, and he didn't make it. Jesus, I don't want that on screen. Not Jigsaw head ass breaking the fourth wall talking about your game will be over. Oh, hi. I'm looking at how it says, we're coming up on the 3-hour mark. Go, white boy. Probably have to avoid that. What's he doing? We don't know. Oh, there's a much better view. Never mind. Stairs. Ladder. Not stairs. Ladder. Ooh, squeeze through. Oh, deep breaths. Everybody, deep breaths. I'm full of tripwire. What did that say? Pipe. Oh, I see. Wait, what's down here? I don't know. Oh, I see. Oh, shit. Hello. What is that? Oh, shit. No. No. Oh, he broke it. Okay. Fuck. What am I aimed onto? Ah! Please! Bitch, don't you dare. Oh god. Oh! Okay. I love QTEs. They're good for you. God, speaking of QTEs, that's in here because that was like on Vogue, isn't it? This is a 2009 game. I was about to say, this is that era of terrible, terrible game. I keep thinking I want to play Resident Evil 5. I just love Resident Evil 4 so much. I can't not play the sequel. Wait, did I make a big stupid circle? What happened? Did I pick something up? Wait. Directions. My brain doesn't work. That doesn't help me. I know I've been through here. Hello? Yeah, this reminded me of like a... It's that era of game. Can I just go? This was competing with shit ass, what's it called? Chris and Shiva Go Shoot Up Africa, the video game. I think I played it one time. I was back when it was just Juani here, back in simpler times. Wait, oh, fucking Valve, I completely missed it, Jesus. So back in simpler times, when it was just Juani here, I don't care. I was telling her how I, the first time I played RE4, I was way too young. Shut up, Mingles! I know where you live, I know you live in Stratford. I don't know. Okay. Redirect? Wait a second. Wait. If I guess right, don't tell me. I think you told me before. I just... Ah! Okay, sorry. Sorry, it was a lie. He doesn't live in Stratford-upon-Avon. He lives in... Wales. Yay, hole. Oh my fucking... Okay. Note to self. Take this stupid ladder. Ooh. Ouch. Whatever, sure. hello? Okay. I'm so glad, like, almost 20 years out, we finally have the technology that you don't have to press A to climb ladder. You just automatically go to the ladder. Case file. Am I ignoring these now? It's like, I feel like there's ableism. There's already isms being thrown around. I don't want to add fire, or what's it called? I don't want to add gas to this fire. Okay. Wait. We went straight past 3 hours, didn't we? Oh, there's Tierra to tell me we've gone past 3 hours. Enjoy the rest of the stream? Well, that's the great part, Tierra. There is no rest of the stream. I'm starving. It's 8 p.m. for me. I have to forever stream. No! Get away. Rupee, get off me. Okay. He quits. What does that mean? Suck my good. Okay, I know. SMH is shake my head. We have to figure out what SMG is. Submachine gawk. No, never mind. We have to go. Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. No proper outro. I'm just fucking leaving. Bye-bye.
Yes, sirree. Thought about killing myself.